I'm here with Auburn Mayor Nancy Backus. Congratulations, Mayor. The city of Auburn just hit 80,000 people.
Yes.
And with 80,000 residents in your community, you now have a seat on PSRC's executive board. Maybe you can share some of the challenges and opportunities you're seeing in Auburn these days.
Sure. And yes, we are excited about the opportunity to have our own seat on the PSRC executive council. It means a lot to us. We've been involved in different ways through Sound Cities Association, but to have our own seat really is meaningful. And the fact that we are over 80,000 now is really kind of mind-boggling in some ways. But with that number of 80,000 comes a lot of responsibility, a lot of opportunity. We are not unlike any other city in the region. We have issues with homelessness and heroin and opioid addiction. We have been trying to address those issues head on and holding those involved accountable. That's one of the things that we are really proud to be focusing on. And in the opportunity area, in our downtown core, there's a revitalization going on. We have the Sound Transit station right across the street from City Hall, and we have three new market rate mixed use residential projects that will be underway within the next 6 months. So very exciting times in Auburn, and I am really, really proud to be a part of PSRC and really proud to be the mayor of Auburn.
Mayor Backus, thanks for your time.
Thank you.
Keep up the outstanding work.
Thank you.